Only once every 175 years are the major planets, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune, so aligned that a spacecraft can visit all four on a single flight. The last such planetary arrangement occurred in 1800, when Thomas Jefferson was elected president, and the development of the cotton gin stood at the forefront of American technology. The rare opportunity to probe these planets occurs in this decade, the 1970s, and will not recur until the middle of the 22nd century.